In this video, I'll show you how to use Mongoose Middleware Function to encrypt the user password before saving. Here I'm using prehook with save event and pass the next as parameter of the callback function. First, get all the data inside user object and check if the password field is modified or not. Then generate a salt using bCrypt gen salt method by passing our salt value. Watch the full video in our YouTube channel. After that, generate the hash using hash sync method by passing password and salt value. Finally, store the value inside password field and return the next. Our password encryption is done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.